LabVolt's 8931 is a speed sensor tachometer that can be used with our EMS motors. There is a sensor that will be mounted in front of the machine and a cable to connect it to the tachometer. To connect the speed sensor, you must first remove the plug from the front panel. Remove the rubber cap from the shaft of the machine if it is there. Then mount the sensor to the module using the threaded holes in the front panel. You then connect the output of the speed sensor into the meter's tacho generator input. You then do the electrical connections of the motor that you want to study. And as soon as it starts to rotate, you will be able to read its speed on the meter. There are two ranges on the meter. One is up to 2500 RPM and the other is up to 7500 RPM. You read it according to the scale that you selected here. If the meter goes in the negative direction, it means that the direction of rotation wasn't selected properly. You can switch it from here. There is an output that will give you 1 volt for each 500 RPM. It could be connected to a PID controller for speed control or any other device that is of interest to you.